So how did you get past the guard dog?
I'm a McQueen. We're on first name terms of all of Chester's finest.
Oh, well, as long as anybody with a criminal record can just walk in.
Let me take a look at that.
Thanks.
So, it's been a while. I just wanted to make sure that you weren't avoiding me after what happened.
I never thanked you properly. I'm grateful. I'd have lost JJ if you hadn't tipped me off about her. And Lindsay hurt a lot of people, and I just can't believe I was so desperate to keep her in my life that I couldn't see what was going on.
Mm. I mean, did you really not suspect anything?
How could you ask me that?
No, I just mean, didn't you pick up on any mood swings or the way...
So Lindsay killing all those people is my fault?
Oh, no, I did not say that.
So you want to know if I feel guilty? Well, yeah, of course I do, but right now, because of her, I've got the Boy Scouts watching me 24-7, and I've got a son I'm too scared to let out of my sight. So at least one good thing came out of all this.
And what's that?
I've realised that me and JJ, we're better off on our own.
What are you doing?
Leaving.
Mercedes, wait. I'm worried about Joe.
So?
Somebody's not taking care of himself, or Joe Jr. All because he's too proud to ask for help. He needs you.
He's your brother. You deal with it.
So, I walked in the kitchen and saw what I guess was your handiwork.
You said you needed a few things and I was passing the shops. That's all.
Yeah, but if Joe knew that, he'd be wearing that shopping.
Okay, well, it was a one-off, so message received.
I'm glad you're helping Joe. It's exactly what he needs, but tread carefully, because he's scared of getting hurt again.
Are you forgetting? I was the one that finished with Joe.
No, you let him go because you thought it was the best thing to do. Do you want to hear my theory? I reckon that you rocked up at that garage trying to find out if he still had feelings for you.
And that's your theory?
After what Lindsay did to him, doing this behind his back, sneaking around, it's not the right way to show him you still care.
So what if I still love Joe? It doesn't matter anyway. Because even though Lindsay ain't here, she still manages to get in the way.